Hello, hello, hello. I hope this progress. Although I need to remember what I actually got from the last stream. Gonna be a bit of a interesting rediscovery. Thing is this. Also, I got double jump, I remember now. Yeah, that was it. Okay, that's how you change it as well. Not too bad. Oh, I see. All right. Back in town with this game. Was anything here? I remember this didn't actually open last time. That's been a reason for it. Yes, I will forget that game very soon as well. In my head, I thought I was gonna play that today, and then I remembered, oh, this game. Oh shit! Anyway. Interesting. Auto defense turret. Use missiles to break outer casing. That's not the missile button. There we go. This guy spooked me wherever he's gone. Then he got zapped. Biological specimens, huh? I wonder what was stored here. Maybe it was these guys? Nah, no way. Oh! Cutscene? What is that? Should I have saved? Oh. Hello there. Oh shit! This guy's running in. Oh, I forgot I could double jump. I did save, to be fair, yeah, the save's not that far. I thought that'd be a bit more scary. I realize I probably should have done this. Double jumping is very OP in these sort of games, I'm pretty sure. interesting.
Ah!
Oh! That hurt. I was gonna scan and then I got shot in the ass. What even shot me? That. Alright, I should be fine now. We do a little scanning. And we spot nothing of value, nice. Alright. Get some supplies. See a door of some sort. Force fields accessible only through space pirate bioimaging. Impossible to breach. Well, that's great to know. What up below me? Anything there? No. Spice pirate. Ah, it's true, yeah, yeah. What the fuck? Scatter bomb, pulsing tendrils. Electrical energy. I knew it. It seemed a bit too quiet. There we go. I think. One guy was like just above me, but would not come down for some reason. Space pirate encrypted data encoded. We have codified the newfound energy source. It's Fazan. Yes. 100%. Mining operations have begun. Hallucinations. Alright, this music is quite loud. Where is the last guy? I want to read, but I'm getting like blocked by the music. Ah! I dodged so far. Oh shit! He's right in front of me! There you go. Dominant force in the galaxy. Wrong button.
Ow!
He got like zapped essentially. I don't know if that's anything different to just shooting a rocket in his body though. I guess that's interesting. I mean, not for these guys though. Oh, I didn't see the homing. I guess I did actually, to be fair, but I wasn't really aiming when I shot it. I guess if I shot in the general direction, then it sort of makes sense that I would hit them. Life signs are normal. I can see it being useful for maybe tankier enemies, but these guys aren't that strong. Like a few rockets would do them in. Maybe if I'm running out of rockets though. Or multiplayer mode, sounds interesting. After seeing these enemies and so, I'm sort of interested in playing Mass Effect 3 multiplayer again. That was a fun time. It was a very weird multiplayer, but it was like quite fun. Mass Effect 3, god. I like these sort of like PvE multiplayer game modes, like co-op essentially. Where you're like, you gotta survive waves of enemies and stuff like that. Quite fun. I don't know how, I guess this Prime is more of a PvP. Not much else here really, is there? Yeah. I guess it's not balanced wherever you spawn. Quite interesting. Maybe RNG. Diet causing of Colonel appears weak. What is something I can do here? Pirate data. Encrypted data found, downloading to logbook. Thank you for the raid, Gim. Sorry for not telling that it's that early. The time zone sort of screwed me over. Hello, Garika. I don't know if you've been hit by the ad or if you can hear me right now. We'll see. Oh, hello, hello, hello. So these guys took the drug and, experiencing lots of side effects. Helpful ones and harmful ones, it seems. Well, the spice, you could say, of the planet. Wait, did I read that right? Did it say Metroids? Yeah, they did. Some of the larger Metroids have been moved to quarantine caves for safety purposes. Large predators in the waste are also a concern, as they continue to kill personnel and breach secure areas. Interesting. Alright, I guess we're ready to move out as I walk into another wall. He doesn't see me, thankfully. Ow. more pirates. Oh shit! Hell yeah, advert. Sort of wasting. Oh shit! Use the spinners at the base of the projector to move the arms into place. Okay. Something tells me they won't give it to me for free. New pyro data entry has been downloaded to your logbook. A fully operational combat base and starport. Truly these are glorious times. Wait, no. What's the button again? So I've half remembered what to do. Oh. Interesting. I'm reading here. Planet Zebes. Pirate forces, huh? Planet Tala, well. In approximately 25 years? Oh no. Kind of failing to see what else to do here besides that. I guess I can go on top of that, maybe? Super missile. Uses 5 missiles. Oh god. How does that work? Hi. How do I use it? I read it, but I'm trying to hold the A button to press it. Am I using the wrong button? So it's only for this one. Yeah, I guess it's only for that. Interesting. Oh wait, really? Oh, okay. Okay, right. But this is one you need, I see. Or can get. Save. Never forget to save. Control tower. More of you. Oh no. From the air as well. Ha-ha! I'm no intruder. I go where I please. Anyway. Nice aim. What the fuck did I miss? What was that? I just saw some like interesting bugs just now. I guess nothing. Making sure I'm going the right way. Oh. Pretty sure that's the right way, but yeah. I've not dodged any room though, have I? Pretty sure I've not. Oh, I'm pretty sure I'm going the wrong way now. What's happening? Metroid? The dominant species? They can suck the life force out of living things. Okay, so I gotta enter. Oh! Where are they? Hello? Oh shit. It's somewhere there. It's behind me. Hey, what? Jesus. I do not like these parasites, I have to say. Anyway, back to reading, as you do. Oh no. Specimen remains. Oh god. Something awaits me. Apparently near invulnerable. Oh god. Conversion of elite pirate unsuccessful. I saw it, I saw it. I opened it up as well. I'm just looking, I'm just like finding what else I missed maybe. Above me. Because I just dropped down. Speaking of why I missed. Nice. Maybe just jump there. Might take some finicky movements. Ho-ho! Let me fuck that up. Let me just go back up one more time. Didn't mean to drop down. Oh, that. I see. I was like going to go back down anyway, but I wanted to go up first. Yeah, yeah. I saw it. Trust me. Only after, but I saw it. I feel like I'm missing something here, but maybe not. Codename Ridley? Drastic increase in strength, mobility, and offensive capability. Cybernetic modules and armor plating have been added as well. We believe our creation, now called Meta Ridley, will become the mainstay of our security force. A job he will certainly relish. Oh god. Oh, I'm glad I came up here to read that. I'm sure I didn't say anything. Alright. I don't like how that guy is just there. It's very unnerving. He should be fine, right? Oh no. What have I done? Oh god. Alright. Let me safely go down, he says. Another one. I think there's one on every floor. Oh god. Here we go. He says. Where are the force fields? Interesting. All right, let's see. I don't have a way to open that currently. I need to get rid of the force field somehow. Ah, keep pressing the wrong button. Nice aim, nice aim. Oh, did I just let go of it? Oh, I just scanned them, I see. Alright. Thermal visor acquired. Cold and hot objects and hidden wave beam targets. Ah, shit. Holy shit! Hello? Where'd that guy go? Man, this guy is fast, huh? To use the thermal visor. Ah, you fucker. No, I don't have an ice beam. Quite sad, I know. I'm wondering where this would come in handy, is the issue. Is it in the place afterwards? Oh god. I mean, this is already a good use. I can actually see what I'm hitting. I don't want to be in the dark. A long time since I've seen that message. What the hell are you, dude? Holy shit. That was scary. Alright, I gotta shoot it, of course. Holy moly. I'm not scared. I'm slightly scared. Get away from me. Ow! Hello? That sounds... It doesn't sound too bad. Sounds painful, but it doesn't sound too bad. Because, like, the sides are sort of lit up, right? It's not completely in the dark. Okay, I think we're nearly done here, he says. Okay, Jesus. So I need the ice beam to come back. It seems. Gonna probably find more Metroids when I get there as well. When I get back there, I mean. Motherfuckers. I ain't got time for ya. That seemed to be quite dark as well here. I don't like the sound of that. I really don't like the sound of that. Anyway. Ah, safe and sound. Anyway. Just saying, I missed the door somewhere. Oh, right here. Let's see. Currently. Hi. Where did he go? Ow. What the hell is that? Anyway. Okay, 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 I get the idea. Ow. Yes, yes, break out of there. I know you want to. Oh, wait, see ya. See. Another one. How? How do you dodge that?
Bro. Bro.
Oh, come on, man. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Guys, 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 it says I have a 0-0. That means I'm on 1 HP, right? Anyway. Oh god. Like, I know I'm not in danger of dying, but I don't want them to get close, you know? It's just the principle. I don't want to be scared. I think that's a fair shout, isn't it? So this one should be the door where I missed out on. Just don't be scared. Yeah. Just don't be scared. Ow. I have no missiles left. Oh, he did a dying attack. Alright, I don't think this is good for me. Shit. Oh shit. I got it. I got it. I did it, guys. I got the map. Interestingly, this seems to be a boss of some sorts. Yeah. I got it. I did it. Alright. Time to get the ice beam, right? Clear this. Alright. Now if I knew what to do, it'd be great. I need some. I need to find the way to heat it up, I guess. Or give it power. I thought I did do that though, didn't I? At least I don't think I did. It felt like I was just shooting randomly and I got it, honestly. It didn't seem like it was close. I mean, the door has no power. That's the problem, right? I thought I was trying to find out whether I just go down and light something up. I wasn't sure where it'd be. Maybe it's that. I don't really fancy going up again, is the problem. I guess it's not too bad. Now that I got a double jump, I don't think I had double jump before, right? That was the issue. Oh, so you're saying I should rocket at it? Thank you. Dude, I keep failing this. Oh my god. Alright. I guess that worked. You know, that clearly was targeting this right here, but you know, if it works, it works. I just wish I had more rockets. I'm going into it 13 rockets. Is that like, that's nowhere near enough, right? Oh, we'll see what happens. Hello there. So what's been locked away here? Oh. Well, it's not the ice beam, that's for sure. Oh. That's the guy. I feel like I need rockets for this. Just the hint. Oh! Oh, come on, man, I want to scan you. Bro! Thoddus. Animated sentient creature of stone charged with Phazon radiation. The radiation given off by Thoddus negates auto-targeting systems, preventing lock-on. I see. Hell? How do I know when it's- How do I know when it's not overheated? Bro! Hello? Ah. Oh god. I'll be rolling, 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 rolling. Ah! Rolling. I don't be rolling anywhere now. Oh god. I wanna roll? Oh, is it lagging? Oh shit. I was not watching. I was looking at my OBS. Is it lagging? Okay. All oh, right. I can't see. I can't move. Feels like I'm doing pretty awful on this fight, I'll be honest. Maybe I need to be doing like 5 rockets instead of 1. But my damage seems awful. I did seem to get hit by his attacks constantly though. Should be fine though. Got lots of HP to work with. Issue is, so does he. Alright. Ha-ho! Aho! Okay. Right. It's hard to see the attack when you're frozen solid. Or when you're in the thermal visor, I mean. I'm not gonna lie, it's quite... Oh, I can't see shit. This is quite a tough fight. Not sure if my emanator's fucking me over or the vision is just that bad. I can hardly see. Maybe us the point there. Definitely feels like it. Ah! Let me out. Right, right, of course. Holy shit, I just followed you! I dodged, dude. Get me out, please. Oh god. Not that way. All right. Right, 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 of course, yep, makes sense. I can't see where I'm aiming. Ay, 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 ay. Ah! No! Well, you know, you can't first try every boss, it seems. Very sad. That was fun, though. Well, you know. Give me the missiles, please. Quite a lot, actually. Alright, this is the safe state I want. Oh god. Alright. Just making sure I know. Alright, hopefully I don't lose half my HP at the start of the fight. Be nice. Get to see this lovely cutscene again. Behind me? Alright. Still got me after that, huh? Right. No? Can't see it, because I'm so far out. He went greedy. Stop shooting when he does that. All right, he's doing nothing now. Thank you. Still get hit by one every time. See where it is. I see. If you shoot the rocks, you get supplies back. I guess I should have known that, and probably should have been doing it in retrospect. Oh well. Ow. Ah, try to dodge it. Okay, I got greedy. Actually got pretty unlucky, huh? Then I got HP back. What the hell is happening? I see. Sure, mate. Sure, why not? I didn't hold it. Ah! Yes, dodge into it, why not? Stop doing that! I could have done one run, but I didn't realize about the rocks. I probably should have shot them more often, but I screwed up. Oh well. First try. Shield. Sorry, the spider. Can grapple here. Should probably note that down in my notes that I don't have, and I'll forget for the next stream. I felt like I could have done it one try, but I screwed up a lot. I guess the grapples are just here, so you can get to there. And here. Volcano? Yeah. Ah! I jumped over it! Oh. It's not the worst cutscene to see. And we're back. Like nothing ever happened. Aw, oh, man! I should have checked the map, I guess.
Ice, ice, baby.
Okay. I think there was maybe a spider one here, I'm not sure. Okay, anyway, this is the place to go. Kind of weird that you... I guess not weird, but... Yeah, I guess the lava would be... The ice would be in the lava place, thinking about it. Hopefully. Trying to think what else I can get here. Oh, no, I've been here before actually. Something's weird here, but I don't know why. It's like the warning level goes up when I go... here? But why? Is it this? What is this warning level for? Oh god. Oh yeah, I guess that makes sense. I've not been here at all, huh? Let's see. Whatever this is, I can't get through it just yet, and I need something that I need an ice beam for. Oh god, okay. What does this do? Oh, right, so I can go through there now. That's cool. But this one's still locked away, huh? Sealed. Some interesting music's going on as well. I guess they're both sealed until I go through the first place, maybe? What the hell is that? Oh, thank you. I can get through it now. It seems. Well, you know, let's just make sure. If I had grapple, I can get through it pretty easily. Oh, I missed that so badly. Holy shit. I did not want to do that. Ow. I want to see if I can jump up there. I guess not, though. Be quite tough without the grapple. And besides, I need the ice beam anyway. So even though I got here, what's the point? Pretty impossible to traverse without some sort of beam that would let me do it. Or grapple. Yeah, yeah, but I meant, this area. Actually. Alright, no. I could get here with the spider, but then I wouldn't know how to get through this place here. Because there's a lot of lava I can't traverse through. There's like a worm and that's it. Oh, come on, you just gotta respawn again. Alright, I'll try it. I'll try it before I die. Ah! Yes. Yeah, I didn't look up because I thought it'd be a grapple, but I guess that's the other thing that I can do. I don't really want a long game, if that's preferable. And if you mean, like, a challenging game that's long, I guess that's fine, but I don't know. Also, I didn't see this today. I guess not an RPG? Kind of avoiding those sort of games right now. Like, platformers are fine, I guess. Yeah, we're not having any cold steel. I'm sorry. So I went all this way here, but I don't think I'm useful. There is one place actually. This cavern, I think it was. Could go back there and find out. Yep, this was it. Interesting. It's like all the way here. My question is, And here we are. I wanted to check one place and that was it. I'll try to do it fast. Before he dies. Ow! Interesting. God, these enemies are so annoying, actually. Might be getting confused somewhere else thinking about it. I think it might be in the other location. Oh god. How does he damage me from there? Just everywhere now, huh? Jesus, so annoying. Say I've heard of it. Actually, I can, but can't remember what it was about. Pages of books. Interesting. I get out in here. Forgot. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Nothing here, right? Yep. Alright, let's go back and not die. To be honest, I'm wondering if dying is the play. So I could decide to just go back to where I was, right? I might just die. Take me, friends. Where's the lava again? Is that lava? No. Anyway. Let me just get this exploration inside so I know. Ow. Alright. I missed you guys. Yeah. Holy shit. Wait. Oh ho ho. Resets when you leave the room. I know now. East door channel granted. Okay. Access to the north channel unlocked. Not gonna lie, I thought maybe a bit more to this room, but I guess not. Not saying it's not a good thing, but shit. Okay. Oh, for some reason I thought it'd be like more entrances and whatnot, but I was wrong, which means I need to backtrack to somewhere I could use the spider. some Couldn't help me anyway, because I would just have to get the ice. I wonder where my rockets all go. I really wonder. Wait, my socks are misplaced. Okay. Pretty sure I have to go to a different place and not here. Just need to remember where. Where might be a good shout? Why does it sound different? Sounds a bit more moodier now. I'm not sure why. It's raining, I guess? I guess it's like sort of different weather, maybe, as well. Sounds really different though. Isn't it like 6 weeks or something? I thought. I have to show the ruins. Should I not say it, but sure. Alright, we go somewhere else. Is it? No. What am I listening out for? Do you mean this? I'm confused. Does this have a noise? That one was fine. Ah, right. And then get out. Does sound a lot quieter now, I'll be honest. I think. All right. Oh, dude, how many missiles do I need? I have it. The Wave Buster. I need missiles for the Wave Buster. Yay. It's kind of annoying, but... Hey. We have it. Now the real question is, how do I get up here? Hopefully. What am I missing in this room, honestly? No, I'm just missing some sort of parkour, right? I have to do something to actually get up here. Whether it be the ice beam or something. But I don't know what it is. Maybe we should like do something with the water here, right? Oh really? Nice. I'll keep trying. I'll keep trying. Give me a sec. There's nothing to scan, is the issue. Leads me to believe there's nothing else to do here until I discover a way. I'm ready. Pretty annoying, but I'll do anything, I guess. Just simply remember. Oh yeah. Surely. I mean, what's more likely to happen is I go here. I'm like, how do I get up here? I'm like, how do I miss a purple door? Like, what was I doing? I'll be like that. Maybe something here is what I was remembering. Not there though. Where am I? Is this the way to get there? Excuse me, I don't know what to do. I believe I can't come here. I am missing a grapple. Another note to myself that I'll forget. Okay, so it's not here. Is it not like an ice one? I guess we just go to the lava one and then come back. I guess that's the faster way. I want to check here, but it just feels like there's nothing there. Let's check anyway. Oh wait. Nice. Very not intentional, I have to say. I wanted to go here. That was a nice try. It comes back to me now. There was an area. It was where I was like sort of burning up, but I can't remember where it was. I'm sure you're shocked. It was like... there was like a... ah, shit. It was like a missile or something, and then I couldn't get anything else. Now the question is, where is that area? And is it here? I want to say no, but I'll check anyway. Trying to get all the rockets I can. Actually, been low forever, it feels like. This was not it. Let's see what's aiming. Ah, so this was an area. Ah, shit. Okay. I fucked up something there. I gotta be fast, maybe? Oh wait, this is above. I see. Interesting. Got a feeling these guys won't let me just get in. I mean, I can't get this way anyway. Chozo lore. Chozo script translated. Psychos of this time. Look as ghosts. Trying to save the world. Seems quite hard. What does this lead to? Oh god, is this actually an area I'm supposed to go to? I was just randomly exploring. Ooh. Nice. I was actually just like thinking of where I thought this was like an area. I seem to be missing a way to activate this. Well, that does stop my plans. Okay. I wonder if there's a point doing it here. Not really. That was a nice try though. Uh, A new Chozalor entry has been downloaded. The hatchling walks among us. Are these dreams, memories, or tellings? Time and reality swirl together. She appears as ghost-like as the Chozo. We see her wounded eyes, and remember the child we found so long ago. Does she still live? A second plague, dousing the last flickering hopes of our race. They possess some of the artifacts, huh? Do they think of the great poison as the energy source? The Metroids or whatever? I forgot the name actually. Something F. The prophecies tell of the coming of the worm. The worm grows, devouring from within. That was it, Fazon. Oh, sorry, I thought I said F, but I meant P. Fuck. Their prophecies also speak of a great defender, the one who delivers the world from evil. The final days draw near. Just a bit of Fazon, isn't it? Fuck. My bad. No. God damn it. What the hell? No, pardon me. I don't really want to go this way just yet, but... Alright, that's the ice beam. Safe state just in case. That's not the ice beam. Oh. Chozo a ghost. Ah, I see. It is from the lore. I feel like I'm not doing any damage to this guy. I want to run, honestly. I don't see a way out. How do I damage this guy? Oh god. I am confused. I don't know what damage I have that would actually hit this guy. Is that the only damage I have?
Okay.
Surely this is the ice beam, right? Surely. No, this is just in the elder, right? Oh god, that means there's like two big places here I can explore later. Very sad. Give me the beam. That's not it. It's quite nice to have though. Best time I've seen that. Ah. There is a door here. Somewhere. What? Scan what? All right. Nice. Yeah. Ugh, my. Brain is not so well right now. Okay, I need to open this. I scanned this. I scanned these three things. They talk about explosives, but I'm not sure how to activate it. I shot a super rocket at it, was not doing it. These things don't really tell me much either. This is a good hint, but I'm unsure how to get towards it. Can't jump towards it. Makes me think there's another way there, but I am blind currently. I presume this is here for a reason. I did see a symbol earlier, but I don't know where I would activate the symbol. This one here. I could jump towards this, but that's not really anything. Still the same issue of I don't know how to get up, I guess. I did think I can go down, but it didn't seem possible for some reason. I guess I could like scan here maybe? I mean, seems very dumb, but sure.
To speak.
No, I don't know. It makes sense. It just seemed pretty dumb how you just get thrown up there. I like how it's like a mini track like that. Seems a bit hilarious. I guess that's not it. Yeah, so, I'm getting the feeling. I'm getting the feeling I have to come back here when I have the ice and some sort of fire weapon, I guess. I don't. I guess it's a secret, so only I would get up. Still though. Dumb. Here I am though. And now we can just get in without having to do this silly puzzle. I didn't figure anything out, did I? Wait, what? Stone toad. I see. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Which is the safest way up? No cheese and guy. Okay. Ah! No! Okay. I guess I can just kill them, to be fair. Get off me! Alright, nice. What is this for? I always think here, right? Oh, what? Just like that? Okay. Oh, no, I was expecting to fight for it, you know? That seemed a bit anticlimactic. I mean, I guess I did fight something for it before, but. Alright, so there's like a bunch of places I can explore now. Oh, come on, man. Oh, Can I see ya, man? Oh, come on, man. Seriously? How to get that? I forgot. Was that more of them, or was it just me? I seem to get my ass kicked now. I know there was one at first. I meant like my second time around. I see. I thought there was four. How the hell? Wrong button. Jesus. I'm terrible at fighting these guys, it seems. I don't know how that you guys are up for some reason. Again. I'm sorry, Aldo, I didn't mean to shoot you. I want to take that up actually. Oh, you're gonna see it from here. I got it, right? Oh, I gotta go up there though. What time is it? Oh god. I didn't realize it was this late. I'll save stay here. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.